There are many abandoned lodges in the mountains, and the one we are about to reach is particularly strange. Rumors say that the mountains are cursed by a malevolent spirit. Here is the lodge. We are going to try to get in. Is someone. Strange. Like the feeling that the lodge is still inhabited. Someone? Wow, what is that? Why are there corpses here?
It is not going well at all. I have to leave immediately.
Wow, what is that noise?
Hello? Answer right away.
It's dangerous here. Hurry up and answer me. Quickly, answer me. Hello? Hello? Quick, it's urgent. Answer right away.
There is someone here?
Hello?
Yes. Hello? Who is it?
You finally answer. Quickly, you must immediate...
Damn, the talkie cut out. There must be no more batteries. Perfect. All these batteries should be enough.
Yes. Hello? Who is it?
Do you finally respond? Quickly! Get out of this lodge!
What? But why? Hello? Hello? Damn, he doesn't answer me anymore!
What is that noise?
Stay here. The lodge is infected with Wendigo. Hurry up and hide!
He looks very suspicious. Damn!
But what was that? I have to hide quickly!
Wendigos are gone.
Nothing broken.
But where does this creature come from?
No time to waste. I can't reach you directly. I'm being chased by monsters. I left a radio transmitter in a cabin in the heart of the forest and also a compass. We'll meet at the meeting point.
Awesome. Great info. I still have to make it to them in one piece. I don't know the meeting point. I'll have to ask him. Hello? Where is the meeting point? Hello? Damn. He's not responding. I'll have to find it for myself. Maybe there's a way to find it in this book. Better to wait for everyone before leaving.
Anniversary of the devastating incident that occurred on Mount Washington. On this solemn occasion, we extend a warm welcome to Agent Stone, who is leading the investigation. Firstly, could you please provide us with a summary of what we know about the disappearance of the YouTuber JD?
Unfortunately, we don't know much, except that he was planning to engage in urbex, a hobby involving the exploration of abandoned places.
What's the cause of the disappearance? Is it a homicide?
Currently, nothing can be ruled out. It could be anything from animals to a madman, as the area is highly hazardous, giving rise to multiple possible explanations.
Moreover, there's something about this mountain that appears to trigger tragic events. Thank you for coming to see us.
I'm delighted to be back here. It's been a while. Josh is running late again. I should wait for him in front of me. Perfect. The dogs are secure. I'll be able to get back to the lodge. Is closed. There's another one just behind. Oh no. The doors are sealed from the outside because of the cold. I'll have to find another way to get in. It's too high. I can't pass through it. I can go through this window, but I need to figure out a way to climb up. If only I had a ladder. I'll have to give Josh a call.